Juliet is a female barn owl that was brought to me after she was hit by a vehicle. Her right wing was broken and she suffered from severe concussion. She could not open her left eye properly for almost 3 months. True to his nature, Aoki, my spotted eagle owl, adopted her and brought her fresh rodents every evening. During Juliet's recovery, a young male barn owl began visiting her, and it was not long before they moved into a nest box that I erected on my porch for them. The two mate and Juliet lay 6 eggs. It seems like they are planning quite a big family for their first time. I just hope that they know what they are doing, for it is never going to be easy to keep 6 hungry owlets well fed. Curious as always, Aoki could not resist to look in on his former patient to see if she was okay. Now that she was breeding, Juliet's instincts took over and she now saw Aoki as a threat to her and her eggs. So she prepared to defend her nest with her life if necessary. Fortunately, Aoki meant her no harm and soon left. The first owl attaches, and 4 hours later, Juliet begins to feed him small pieces of a rat that Romeo brought to the nest. As more owlets hatch, it becomes a full-time job for Juliet to keep her hungry babies satisfied. She must feed them every 2 hours, and a feeding session can take up to half an hour at a time. Just watch that face. Romeo also have a full-time job to provide in the needs of the young owlets. Now that they are bigger, he will take over responsibility for feeding them. The owlets are now big enough to swallow the prey whole. Each of them can eat up to 2 or 3 rodents per night, depending on the size of it. Now that they are bigger, the owlets begin to practice catching their food. Here you can see them practicing their jump and grab technique. Soon the 6 owlets are big enough to wait outside the nest for their parents to bring their food. Poor Romeo must now catch about 12 rats per night to feed the hungry and growing owlets. The owlets are now beginning to undertake short flights, and soon the last owlet prepares to leave the nest. The once crowded and busy nest is now quiet and empty. Or is it? It seems like Romeo and Juliet have returned to the nest and are preparing for a quiet evening at home. I don't think there's going to be a lot of talking tonight. Won't you switch off the cameras for tonight, Chris? Please? Oh, please, just for tonight?